kakkosia. Niin. Take a different way. So, we're walking at the foot of Fjärås Bräcka. A little bonus today, because the first one was a little short. Aamu is pulling like she does. So this is a terminal moraine created during the ice age. So the ice pushed this wall up and locked in Lake Lyngnan on the other side. There's a staircase up. We will take that one. Saw it last time I was here. I wanted to check it out. Some kind of resting spot. It's cool to get from this direction. They have blocked it. Was it just? No, they haven't. Yeah, man. Hello. Hello, sweetie. That's cool. The sand is difficult to walk on. So fast. Hey, I'm no, not that way. Huh. Nice. It was the seawater level 11,000 years ago. Ah, cool. So, one steep staircase. Come on, Emma. That's a nice little push, Emma. Up the stairs. Breath up anyway. That's good. I like this place. Actually. It's beautiful any season. Here we have the northern end of Lake Lignan, which is a very deep lake. Very long, quite long. And over there is the fjord. So once upon a time this was the part of the fjord. Then the ice shoved this wall in front of it and disconnected it. Is it a doggy one there? So we walk down there, and over there is the staircase, we walk down there, and the Aamu is dripping water, and the doggo, and there's the parking, there's a lot of doggos.